Hey everyone, my name is Will Dhana, and this is my INBT REU experience. In this program, students have the opportunity to work with world-class researchers and facilities. I worked in the Wirtz lab under my mentor Lucy, studying novel ways to detect pancreatic cancer. The INBT faculty focus on a variety of issues such as aging, HIV, fibrosis, materials design, and so much more. Aside from working in the lab, we also had information sessions, seminars, and journal club meetings. Our cohort compiled students from all over the country within a variety of host institutions. We had the opportunity to bond over trips, meals, movies, and of course, the Orioles.
Welcome to Orioles Park!
Nothing can take away from Maryland's natural beauty. We visited everything from the sculpture gardens to the Inner Harbor. Baltimore also boasts a variety of delicious restaurants. We got to try Indian, Korean, Italian, and many other cuisines during our 10-week stay.
Yeah.
The National Aquarium is right in the heart of downtown Baltimore, so we knew we had to check it out. How much water do you think is in the dolphin tank?
At least 10,000 gallons.
Towards the end of the summer, students had the opportunity to attend or present at multiple symposiums. Roshni, a member of the INBT REU, won a scholarship at the annual CARE Symposium. This program sponsored field trips to the Hopkins Applied Physics Laboratory and the NASA Goddard Space Flight Center, where we got to witness the construction of the next generation Nancy Grace Roman Telescope. One of the many perks of being in Baltimore is the accessibility to other cities. We took a day trip to our nation's capital, and I visited Philadelphia to watch my favorite soccer team. This was an incredible experience. I would like to thank the INBT faculty and staff for making it possible, as well as my cohort mates and lab mentors.